sometimes at his side, but never so far away that he will be seen. We gather here today to bear witness to the joint of you, Jeremiah, and you, my dear, on the sands of Lake Lisbon, a very special place for two individuals to become one. The sand that touches your feet now gives you life as part of energy of the ocean, as part of the energy of the land. This place will forever hold a dear space in your hearts. The dreams that you will dream starts here. The love that you will share started for years now comes to a commitment bound to you. The love that you will share with the other now becomes soulmate. As a couple, you ask to comfort each other in times of trouble, in times of sadness, in times of sorrow, to provide for each other to share each other, your private happiness bound together by an everlasting love. Jeremiah, do you promise to give your love, your honor, your respect to each other, forsaking all others, being true to each other? If so, please say, we do. Are you going to ask me to pass off? in my family, we follow a very strong and old tradition. Much like the history of First Family, we believe that the greatest gift one gives to another is not our dog. It's a gift of life. In life, it's not a gift. I'm going to ask you to touch foreheads together, noses together, to share our breath with one another. Thus unifying your spirit. From the gods comes a gift of life found in a breath. From the guardians of heaven and earth found in life is a gift of breath. To our ancient ancestors found in life is a gift of breath. To our elders found in life is a gift of breath. To our parents found in life is a gift of breath. To our marriage consecrated in heaven, bound by our hearts, sealed with our love, found in life is a gift. And to our generations to come, connected by our umbilical cord, to endure all time from past to future, found in life is a gift. Amanda unoye kumulele, so it has been said, let it fly. Gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce the new Mr. and Mrs. Jeremiah and Mayuko Barkins.
There you go, bro!
Family, mahalo nui apo. Thank you so much for being patient. thank you for your love and sharing your essence with my poet, Jeremiah. There is nothing that I can say to thank you enough, all of you, for being here and sharing your love with me this morning of your life. And forever remember all of you. With that, I wish all of you faithful. Thank you, Halloween.